Oh boy.
Hey, are you okay?
No, I don't know.
What's wrong with you now?
She's been a couple of days and she's made a mess of everything.
Lynn, where's Lynn?
Who the hell are you talking about? Go, get a rag. Jesus Christ.
Through the utility closet, Jen. You do remember where the key is, don't you?
Yeah, no running, just walking. Got it. They got the fucking crouch. Nope, I got it. Cool. Alright, I got that collectible. Hell yeah, Moth Key. I haven't seen a lot of them, but when I see them, I like them. I like them a lot. Free. I wonder how much more games actually left. Kinda wanna finish it off. Perfect. We're ready to go in case anything happens.
I don't understand.
Why do I feel like I've been through all this before?
It feels like deja vu. I can almost remember something. Maybe I'm going crazy. I've been here before.
Yeah, maybe.
Like everything was different. I can't shake this feeling. How did I get back to the hotel?
High spot? How indeed. Yeah, yeah. Just checking for some potential moth keys. This is the only time I'm gonna feel safe to really explore this area because I know I didn't before. And this dog jumped out and fucking terrified me.
Don't you understand, girl? Gloria, one. You're now a part of them, too. You've been integrated. You'll only remember what she wants you to remember.
Gloria? Ashwin's sister? This is where Eliza... I remember that something happened here. There used to be a key somewhere around here. How did I know that? And why can't I remember anything else?
They will never remember and exist. Gloria won't let them. She's now her medium. There's no time left. Find Lynn. Use her push. Stop the hypnosis. It's the only solution.
Who are you?
You know, they used to call me Wyvern once upon a time.
Da, 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 da. Wait, I'm probably supposed to go back with the key, aren't I? Oh, wait. Is it there? I didn't go into the restroom. This is a weird toilet setup. Oh wait, that was bidet. I know what this is. Success direction is not an upgrade box. Right side of the area with the exit door and the restaurant. Open the exit door to the restaurant to the right where the dog was chained earlier. Oh, it's probably out there then, okay. Any other keys in here? Yeah. Did not appear to be so. Just knocking everything over. Jesus Christ, I'm a cat.
Fucking hoax point died.
Moth box. Are you a moth box? I want moth box.
Dude.
Oh. Exit the restroom. There's now an upgrade box on the far right side of the area with the exit door in the restaurant. Lucky.
What? No.
Here it is. 133 moth keys. Man, we've been mothing it. We're gonna fully moth it out. All the stamina. Less iron wire. As you carry two quick defense items at the same time. Yes, self-defense mini games when a stalker attacks are significantly easier. Yeah, I want that. I want that indeed. I don't have enough keys for anything else. Here you go. Alright. Next. Alright.
What? A violin? Yes. Now I remember. Lindsay. Lynn! It wasn't a dream after all. I remember. I have to go back. I have to go back to the dumbwaiter.
You can stop it. I only slowed her down. That's all I could do after letting my consciousness be fragmented and my body become a host for the parasites. You're the only one.
You can charge up and use your turn.
Awaken them all.
Gotcha.
How's the story? I know that you bonded.
Oh, I didn't mean to skip. Big sad. I didn't mean to skip, man. I'm sad. secret door. Freeland from the Hypnotic Loop.
It's useless. She can't hear me. How do you wake up someone who is trapped in a limbo? What could be used as a push? Think, Jen. Think!
Guess on the right. Nothing to see here. But I have 3 items, right? Yeah, I got 3. Rebuffed diversion items.
No, shit! No! What now? What am I going to do? The film! Yes!
Find the film!
I remember that day. I have to find the film! I have to go back to the hotel. To the cinema room!
Oh, hi, man.
Fuck, I've been hurt.
You're so bad. I went 4-4.
Okay. Slow enough. This is easy.
Now I understand how it managed to move around the hotel. I can't believe I'm still dragging around this lice-infested suitcase. I've had it since I was at the Flemington Institute. I have to reach the cinema room in the old wing.
So, am I safe right now? Should I be worried? The real question. Yeah, I still have all my shit. All these missing girls, this is why they went missing.
Who
I did not ask for the knife. Oh, that's right. I can have two items. This is fine. Room inside the lounge. Birdcage room. Oh yeah, no, I need to go through stuff more meticulous. God damn, no, I want the moth key. So many moth keys I could have missed. I mean, I barely fucking noticed the moth boxes, so I mean, yeah. Oof. Since April 30th, 1972. Dying like that.
The real reason why Kusagala closed its doors. Dying like that, painfully, would have been the same for any other person. Especially after everything they went through.
Yeah. Any moth keys in here? Da, da, da. No. Alright then. Close the drawer you just opened, woman. Whatever. Oh, I'm a buffed item. Fuck the non-buffed items. Sounds much better. That's good. Alright, alright. Alright, birdcage room. I got that. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go into the laundry next. Why'd I run all the way around? Because I kind of thought that door would be locked. Do I know how to do running? No.